Hi, I'm Ben Newton, and I'm running on Nathan Zamprogno's independent ticket at the upcoming Hawkesbury Council elections. I've been a high school art teacher for over 20 years. The Hawkesbury has a long and proud history of being a haven for the arts. Great artworks such as The Purple Noon's Transparent Might, painted by Arthur Street and were inspired by our own Freeman's Reach area. Many local artists live and work in the Hawkesbury. It's also been a great home for the performing arts, and I want the arts to receive more support from Council. I think it's time that we had a dedicated performing arts space in the Hawkesbury. The Hawkesbury has two performance arts spaces. The Richmond School of Arts was opened in 1866 and operates today as a historic and intimate venue for the performing arts in our area. Our second performance venue is the Windsor Function Centre. It was opened in 1980 and frankly it's showing its age. I find myself travelling to other LGAs to enjoy shows at places like the Dame Joan Performing Arts Centre in Penrith and the Hub in Springwood. Why don't we have a modern, dedicated performing arts space of our own? The Hub in Springwood opened in 2015 and hosts a range of shows. Since opening, there have been 75,000 patrons to 300 events held. It didn't come cheap, but attracted significant federal funding to get the job done. I believe we should work towards our own modern performing arts space to attract those visitors and those acts to our area. Council can't solve all our problems, but we can develop a shared vision for a cultural precinct that encompasses an updated performing arts space that we can be proud of. We just need a clear plan that Council can put forward. Without vision and without planning, nothing will happen. If you would like to see a sensible solution for the development of the arts in our area, including work towards a modern performing arts space, vote independent.